Cleveland Cavaliers point guard Derrick Rose has walked away from the team with an excused absence and is contemplating his future in basketball.
And he's taking the time right now to evaluate whether he actually wants to consider playing basketball in the NBA or walk away at age 29.
Kind of twisted my ankle when I came down, so I'll get a lot of treatment and see how I feel tomorrow. She fooled
me twice in this home. Whatever he decided to do, we want the best for him. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain. And now I'm taking these shots like it's more pain. Yeah.
Keep on going. All these scars can't heal from showing.